In most sports, to earn a spot in their Hall of Fame, it takes a vote. For the LPGA Tour Hall of Fame, you play your way in. No voting, no popularity contest. You win tournaments. You win majors. You win awards. You earn points. 27 points earns you a spot. Since 1950, only 25 players have earned the right to call themselves an LPGA Hall of Famer. It's been called the most difficult Hall of Fame in all of sports. The LPGA Tour Hall of Fame.